One of the biggest movement life hacks I've found is to use a standing desk. However, I don't use a standing desk in the traditional sense. I actually put it on the floor. This way I can work in a variety of different positions throughout the day. You don't need a standing desk. You can also just use books or a small coffee table or anything like that. I do this a lot when I'm traveling as well. I find this a lot nicer than sitting at a desk like a gremlin hunched over.